I called up Mr. Van Ponsen really and said, let's stop this fooling around. This is stupid business. I said, I can blast you out of there anytime.